Videos, okay? So this is going to be our beginners full body body weight home worker. Okay, we got it.
Yay!
Okay, so basically, again, I'm going to go through the lower body stuff, and then Sharon's going to go through the upper body stuff. So again, it's all body weight, okay? So all you're going to need really is a chair and a bit of space, okay? You can do these with weights if you want to. It's totally up to yourself. But these are your body weight options, okay? So basically, you've got three exercises. You're going to start off with your glute bridges. Then we're going to move on to our chair squats, what we need a chair for, and then we're going to move on to our step ups, okay? So each one is going to be done 3 by 10, so for the step ups that means 10 per leg, alright? So, glute bridges first, okay? So you've seen this before in previous videos, I'll just go through them really quickly with you. Okay? So, lying back and back, feet in line with the knees and hips, okay? We're going to drive through the heels, head towards the ceiling, squeeze the glutes to the top, we've got a straight line from the shoulder, and we're going to lower all the way back down, okay? That's it, all the way up. Squeeze, and okay, there are glute bridges. You got 10 of those to do. All right, so moving on then, we're going to go up for our chair squats. Okay, so chair squats. Chair, exhibit A. We're going to take your stance a little bit further away from your chair, okay? We're going to take our stance. Feet are going to be a little bit wider than the pad. Toes slightly turned out just a little bit, okay? I'm looking straight ahead, front of my shoulder blades back, okay? All I'm going to do is squeeze back the hips first, leaving up the hips. We're going to sit down nice and slowly. Down. I don't know if there's an actual sit down. That was going to fall. And then we're going to drive through the hips, okay? So all the hips to the top again, drive through the hips. So again, just going to take a little bit of a second. So again, hips like back, so we're going down, all the way down, and then drive through the hips. Okay? And that's it. Last one then is our step ups. Again, use your chair. Taking your step away from your chair. We're going to take a big step up, okay? So for this, you're going to make sure that your feet are firmly on your chair, but it's not hanging off the back, like so, okay? So firmly on the chair. You're going to drive your feet on the step, okay? So nice calm, all the way up to your side of the pole, and all the way back down. Nice and slow, nice and slow. Right, so come again, up, and back down. Try not to push this leg, okay? So what you don't want to do is just using that leg to push you up, okay? Right to this heel. Again, so you know the legs, turn your head again, right to that heel, all the way up, nice and tall, and all the way back down. Straight ahead of me the whole time. Okay? So here are three lower body exercises, again all body weight. And I'm gonna move you on to my lovely assistant Sharon. She's gonna do your upper body stuff with you. Okay? Have the look and feet. Oh yeah, breath up. Dips, bean bicep curl.
I don't have any beans though.
Okay, we don't have any beans. All right, guys, then okay. Great. So our first one is our normal press up, okay? So if you have a mat at home, you don't need a mat either, I should get back on. So if you don't have a mat at home, it's fine, but ideally what I want you to do is make sure your chest is between your hands, that you're not out kind of here and let your head go between your hands the whole time. So if we're doing what's mostly probably good for beginners, is underneath, you're going to be starting off like so, right? I want you to lower your hips down, bring your feet off the ground. You don't have to cross if you don't want to, it's just habit for me, okay? So from there, tummy stays nice and tight. Gonna go all the way down as deep as you can and then all the way right back up again, okay? So again, don't let your backside drop down. Keep it in line the whole time. So all the way down together and then drive right back up again, okay? The next thing you're gonna do is you're gonna use your chair and we're gonna use some dips, okay? So that can be done on a sofa, on a ledge, on a chair, whatever. So from here, you're gonna have your hands in there nice and tight to the chair. Easier option is knees directly in line with the ankles, okay? So you're not putting your feet out. You can set your top if you can. From there, push your backside down. Back and backside stays in nice and tight.
The last thing we're doing is doing your plank. So your plank is basically down onto the ground. Okay, can you see that?
There. Up on the feet, hips down, shoulder blades dip, and move forward on the toes as well. So these come in nice and tight. So have your shoulders in line with your elbows the whole time. I don't want to see this. Okay? Or this. So there. Okay, tummy stays nice and tight the whole time. If you want to make it slightly tougher, what you can do is you can elevate one leg, or you can just throw some sort of weight on your back as well. Make sure it's not too heavy that you're going to be dipping down.